Uh-oh, deathclaw attack. Heard it. Oh, no. Oh, no, he's going to die. Oh, no, come on. I just want to use a lunchbox. Come on, just hurry up and die and I'll revive you. I pressed revive. Anyway. Let's open the lunchbox. The alarm going off in the background. Let's see what we got. Caps. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Ooh, super rare. Yaga wire hide. Water. Caps. Is that it? Yeah, you know. Good enough. Yes, my vault is massive. Next. Alright, I think a martyr down here somewhere. Oh, there's not even water. Martyr. Is she in the fitness room? I'm sorry, I put in the. There she is. I'm gonna move her somewhere. Like she's on. She's really happy. Where do you wanna go next then? Throw you in there. Weapons plant. Thanks for watching. Well, what am I saying? I don't think we're finishing this deathclaw attack in this episode. Right, let's for next one. Because deathclaw attacks are normally really long here, because most of the people I have are equipped with 10mm pistols. So, oh god. He's gonna have to shoot in the dark. Oh no! He's dying, they're not even hitting him! Kenneth Frost, you need actual armor. You need combat armor. Now you're a mercenary. Anyway, just thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later. I was just showing off my vault today. I'm gonna just start doing something different. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.